I'm Soledad O'Brien. There are some stories that touch a nerve, stories that drive people to take to the streets, take to the microphones, jump online, call their friends, and ask the question over and over again, how and why did this happen? That's what's happened since a Florida man doing a routine crime patrol shot dead an unarmed black teenager he saw walking through his neighborhood. The national conversation about Trayvon Martin's death has gone far beyond the facts of this case, but the facts do count. On Friday at 8 p.m. on CNN, I'll be hosting a town hall where we will tell you what you don't know about Trayvon Martin or the man who shot him, George Zimmerman. We'll dig deep into some of the surprising evidence that's emerging in this case, and we'll talk to some of the people who know them both best. We'll look at their character, look at the hard facts of what brought them together that night. In short, we will search for the truths that may ultimately be judged by a jury of their peers and that big public jury that has started a raging debate about exactly what happened that night. We need to have that national conversation about how the facts of this case matter, but they're not the only reason the story of these two men has reached far beyond the state of Florida. We'll talk to other mothers who've lost sons. We'll talk to people whose fame and notoriety didn't spare them racial profiling. Why do people stereotype? How many ugly truths live deep inside those stereotypes? What does it mean to see a kid in a hoodie? What should it not mean? And when the rage takes over for a reason, whether it's on the streets of Florida that night or in the national conversation, can there be justice? Can justice be fair? Can justice, whether it's in the courts or on the streets, be truly blind? One more thing, I don't just talk, I listen. So please reach out to me by submitting your questions and your thoughts to me via iReport. And then join me at 8 p.m. on Friday on CNN. We'll see you then. I'm Soledad O'Brien.